Like a great monster out of the prehistoric past, crashing through the jungle comes Donald Roebling's Alligator Tank. Designed for flood rescue work, it cuts across the rough country near Clearwater, Florida. The Alligator rolls along okay on land, but now let's take it off the deep end. In 18 feet of water, it's a real seagoing tank.